Metavalon VC is an early stage fund investing in technology companies stemming out of Greece. Our work is to select, invest in, and work alongside ambitious entrepreneurs building technology companies out of Greece. We source our companies by looking through the country and also abroad, as more than 500,000 of people immigrated in the last decade. We invest in companies that are addressing the global market, have technology that's cutting edge, and have a team that is ambitious and has an excellent ability to execute their vision and business plan. Finally, we work with the entrepreneurs in helping them in the first stages as they build their company. So before the introduction of the Equo Fund in Greece, risk capital was not available, or was available but in a very limited way. The country has an excellent talent pool to offer, a long tradition in entrepreneurship, deep technology skills, and also very hardworking and ambitious entrepreneurs. We believe that these ingredients, together with the risk capital now available through the Equo Fund, are what is needed for success at a local and at a global basis. We saw a tremendous opportunity for entrepreneurs from Greece to create products that are relevant for businesses and consumers all over the world. The Equo Fund provided the opportunity to combine private and public funds in order to introduce the risk capital in the country and have it at the disposal of entrepreneurs that needed it. As we're operating in a small market, we take a horizontal view that is sector agnostic in terms of investing. We prefer early stage companies and we invest predominantly in business-to-business solutions that are trying to productify a service that existed so far, or are looking vertically in a sector and try to change a part of the supply chain. We also invest in deep tech companies that are combining software and hardware to bring long research and development efforts to the market as a product. So when investing in a company, we believe that we have to build a long-lasting relationship based on trust and mutual professional respect. At the early stages that we're involved in with one of our portfolio companies, we try to provide hands-on help with different areas that they need support in. For example, recruiting new people, helping them with business development, helping them reach new products or new geographies. We also try to keep them focused on the delivery and the structure. For example, with BioMTech that we're working with, we have regular meetings that are very focused on the business development side and making sure that they achieve their milestones and their product and client goals. Part of our job is also to promote the Equo Fund, making sure that all potential recipients are aware of the initiative and the work that we do. As part of that, we travel across the country, visit different city centers, visit technological and research centers, and try to be active in as many discussions, panels, speeches that we can in order to make sure that the work of the Equo Fund is promoted and is clear. Raising a first-time fund is always a long and challenging process. If you choose to have the EIF as an anchor investor, it adds to the benefits of the work that you do. It also brings in several formalities to which you have to adhere by. Overall, the balance is positive, and I think the impact that you see through your work, through the day-to-day involvement with entrepreneurs, and the opportunity to be part of something transforming the market locally, far exceeds anything that is difficult in the process.